we're getting into cooler temperatures, and I think it's really important to remember that as much as we want our children to be warm and bundled up, having that layer of a winter coat between the child and the car seat can cause an extra layer that can compress during a crash and cause a safety hazard. So just remember to take that coat off before you strap your child into your car seat, and then you can always lay it on top of them afterwards.